Hello friends, today's topic limits. So we have one question based on limits. Limit x tends to 2 and x raised to 10 minus 1024 and denominator x raised to 5 minus 32. So now first thing is that limit x tends to 2, x raised to 10 minus 1024 we can write as 2 raised to 10. So denominator x raised to 5 as it is minus 32 we can write as 2 raised to 5. So now in the next step, limits x tends to 2, denominator will remain as it is only, but for the numerator, to apply that a square minus b square formula, we can write this thing as 5 n 2 minus, like this, sorry, this will be 2. So this is your a square minus b square. So we can use the formula a plus b, a minus b. Denominator will remain as it is. So x raised to 5 minus 2 raised to 5, that is your a minus b, x raised to 5 plus 2 raised to 5 a plus b. So now denominator and numerator, this term cancel out. So limit x tends to 2, x raised to 5 plus 2 raised to 5. So now replace the value of x, that is 2, with here x as 2. So it will be 2 raised to 5 plus 2 raised to 5. So we know that 2 raised to 5 is 32 plus again 32, it is equal to 64. Thank you.